There it is. Deadweed Cavern. I dare you to go near it.
Sure, it's a little creepy looking, but what's the big deal?
We're passing by. Hold your breath or the evil spirits will get in your nose.
Ah, a foolish superstition. Pronto holds his breath for nothing. Maybe to be safe.
You guys cracked me up. I'm going in for a closer look.
Eli, don't be a fool!
Isn't Deadweed where Frightgeist slugs come from? Let's go see if we can get some. Come on, guys. Where's your sense of adventure?
This is a place of unspeakable danger.
Only thing you'll find in there is... ooh.
Sick owls?
Oh, for the love of... Eli, you're talking about ghosts.
Well, I'm not afraid of ghosts.
Because they don't exist.
We'll be in and out before you know it. Fine, you wait here. I'll be back in 1 minute.
I don't like this. Eli? Where are you, buddy?
Ew, I hate you so much!
You should have seen the look on your faces. Funny. And now who's the Joker?
That wasn't us.
It's stuck. We're trapped.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea after all.
Someone rescues us. We'll see if we can find another way out. And film some ghosts.
I'd settle for some people. What happened to them all?
It used to be a busy gold mine. Then, years ago, abandoned. Many ventured into Siwai, only to emerge screaming in fear. Or worse, never seen again.
This is great. We can find a new slug and solve a mystery.
Either way, it's gonna make some great footage.
Of our gruesome demise! Just make me look heroic when the hungry ghosts come to eat my molenoid brains!
Did you say brains?
Yes, of course! We molenoids have two brains, which makes me twice as scared and twice as tasty!
Pronto, it's just a shovel.
The fog is too thick. I can't see anything. We should turn back.
Well, we still have our brains.
Nobody wants to eat your brains, Pronto.
Hey, what's wrong with my brains?
I got something that'll cut through this fog. Sonar scope. All clear. Oh, yeah. This baby works like a charm.
Are you sure that thing's working?
Sorry, I put it on backwards.
That's it! I'm leading us to an exit!
Come on, this is fun. It's like Halloween.
What's a Halloween?
It's, an old chain tradition. Once a year, we dress up in scary costumes and get candy from the neighbors.
Sounds like extortion. Wow, Pronto. I've never seen you so scared.
Pronto is not scared. Pronto is,
I could be wrong, but that sounded like a voice.
Or a sick owl.
It was saying, turn back!
It's the wind. Last time I checked, the wind doesn't say, turn back.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Hey, Pronto, look, another brain-eating ghost.
Ha ha! Very funny, Mr. Cape Troll Man.
Turn back!
Ghosts?
I told you so!
I don't think they want to be friends. Let them have it, guys! I didn't see it with my own eyes. Well, at least we lost them.
Why did they leave?
Wait! They're coming back!
No, listen. This is something else. What is this place?
Slug-Terranian Express? What's it doing way down here?
Deadweed never had a stop. This is new. Like, really new.
Is that who I think it is?
Dr. Black's most feared enforcer. El Diabolos Nacho.
You have 1 hour. Put your suits on and get to work.
What is going on down here?
They're back.
Turn back. My answer is still no.
Is that a Fright Guy slug?
It used to be. That one's been ghouled. Now it's a Night Guy slug. It turns you into a quivering coward until the effects wear off.
How did his slugs hit when ours went right through?
Well, maybe because the slugs were ghouled. Who knows what happens when Black changes them?
Did you hear the ghosts? They told him to turn back, too. Turn back from what?
All right, men. We're going in. Open the doors!
I need to know what these guys are up to.
Right with you, bro.
Yeah, but they say we're to stay here. Or, run as fast as we can in the opposite direction. That way! Okay, why does no one ever listen to Pronto?
Too late. We're gonna have to get into that control room.
Leave that to me.
Trick or treat!
Huh? What's the password?
Ouch.
Yep, that worked.
Look for anything unusual, and see if you can find a switch to open that tunnel door.
Take a look at this guy.
What's unusual about a miner?
He's one of the ghosts we fought earlier. It's the same guy.
See? He was once alive, now he's a ghost. Get ghost!
What if the miners of Deadweed didn't leave? They said turn back. Maybe it was a warning to us to get out of here before whatever happened to them happens to us.
Very good advice. I suggest we follow it.
Not until we figure out what Black is taking from this place. Nice work, Pronto. Guys, check it out.
They got a full-blown mining operation going on here.
What is that stuff?
You don't bust out the safety suits for just anything. They're handling something dangerous here.
Dark water.
You know what that is?
I think so, yeah. And it ain't good. The old trolls used to call it Karun's Anul. Means dark water. Our home cavern was about as deep as this one. Sometimes a little bit of that stuff would seep up through the cracks. Strange things would happen around it. Unnatural things.
So what do they want with dark water?
Guys. This is how Black changes regular slugs into ghouls. He uses dark water.
With a well like that, Black could turn every slug in Slug Terra evil.
If we cut off Black's supply of dark water, we stop him from ghouling slugs. We need to take out that well. Burpee's in.
So am I.
Me too. No, thank you.
Come on, Pronto.
Don't you come on, Pronto, Pronto. I refuse to let anything unnatural happen to me!
You can't leave.
You could do anything if you put your mind to it.
You're right. The odds are not in our favor. And yeah, you're afraid of ghosts. But I know something you're not afraid of. You're not afraid to do the right thing. Especially if it means fame and glory.
Oh, yes. The glory. All right. Pronto is in. But we cannot attack. There is a better way.
This isn't gonna work.
Yes, it will. I don't see Nacho around, and everybody's busy doing their thing.
You said that strange things would happen around this stuff. Like, what kinds of things?
It was sort of like the life was sucked right out of you.
No wonder they have protective suits. The miners aren't ghosts. They just got exposed to the dark water. How do we shut this off?
I say we just blow it up.
And flood the cavern? No thanks.
We're just gonna have to get up to the pump and shut it down manually.
Right. But how do we handle the guards?
Ah, please! All this requires is a little persuasive charisma. Hey! Get out of my way, you ugly pigs!
Smooth.
You heard him! Move it, ugly pigs! We have a potential leak here. Look what happened to this guy.
Hey!
Unless you want to go for a swim, get back to the train.
See? Was there ever any doubt?
All right, let's shut her down.
I don't know, man. Easier said than done. It's not like there's an on-off switch. Load up another car. Boom, boom. Think.
Think faster! They're going to realize that we're up to something eventually.
Quit standing around. We've got intruders.
Ugh!
guys figure out how to shut this thing down for good.
Hit by a Nightgeist!
It's after me! Make it stop!
This will flush them out! Better run back to your mother and tell her that Pronto sent you.
That thing scared the snot out of me. We gotta get back to the team. The effects of that Gould Fright Guy slug are still playing on my nerves. I don't like the sounds of that, Burpee. Whoa! You must be a Fright Guy slug! That's quite the trick you just pulled. I could use a guy like you on my team. Just warning people to stay away so the same thing wouldn't happen to them. My friends and I are trying to put an end to all this. Will you help us fight?
We need to find another way to shut this place down.
We're completely outnumbered.
Where is Eli?
Eli Shane.
Bring the heat, Burpee! Firewall! You wanna fight, Nacho? Well, come and find me!
You do not frighten me.
No? Well, I can change that.
Guys, that should do it. This well's sealed up for good.
And we'll make sure it stays that way.
Hey, look. The effects. They're wearing off.
Yeah! Woo-hoo! you see? What did I tell you? There's no such thing as ghost.
What happened here?
Well, it's a long story, but this place used to be a gold mine. Then Black Industries bought the company, and the business changed. Black made us dig the well. Had no idea what it was for until it was too late. We've been trying to stop them, but with those ghoul slugs, and in our weakened state, we were just no match. If it weren't for you, I'm not sure what would have become of us. What brought you here anyway?
Somebody wanted to go on a slug hunt.
For what? One of these? Take it. We can all have one.
Thanks, but I already have one of my own.
What's wrong, Eli?
This wasn't exactly a victory. Black's men got away with a ton of dark water. Who knows how much he's already stockpiled. And if he somehow made a deal with whatever is down in the deep caverns, no telling what else he could do.